This is Lisa Tilley. My name is Burke, and we're from a group called WORD. And we meet on the last Friday at Present Studio to do our thing. And what is our thing? Why don't you tell us a little bit about it?
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
I, too, am very nervous. Part of the anxiety club. But WORD started out of my friendship with Jesus here. We started writing together about probably 2 years ago, every Monday for 3 hours. And we also all dance at Present Studio regularly. And you can check out Present Studio. It's all about conscious dance, and so it's also about breathing. So Jesus and I decided to put the two together, and so what we have now is a monthly event at Present Studio, and Burke has come on board as MC, and we do a performance for about 45 minutes, and then we do dance for about 40 minutes, and then we write together for 15 minutes, and then we share, and it's really amazing. So we invite you all to join us on May 22nd at Present Studio, 7:30, yeah, 7:30?
7:30. Fourth Friday of each month.
Well, after May. May is the 22nd.
On 22nd.
Yeah. They shot him. They shot him dead. They shot him clean. To us, it's just another day in the machine of welfare that isn't there or isn't fair and should only be well fed by each other. The hands of another, nourishing us all as a whole. But we're in a machine, one that eats trees and sucks fees and pretends that your existence is harmless. So we'll let you go on. The power is in their pocket. It's a fistful of cash, walking the edge of loneliness and finite livability. Here we are once more, or still as they would have it, falling on our knees at times when the connection has gone bad and the interwebs are down. What have we come to? Never say never. Benevolence was left in her trace with powder.